A developing story right now. A threat has forced the cancellation of tonight's high school football game between Interboro and Chichester. Chopper 3 over Interboro High, where the game was to take place. Now, the Interboro School District says it received information about a potential threat. That threat involved a weapon being brought to the game by a non-Interboro student. Police are investigating. That game will be rescheduled.